Hello and assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Amirul Ilyas bin Amri. In this video, we are going to present a company that we analyze, which is Greytech Corporation Berhad. Greytech is well known as a technology-based company that has been involved in the revolution of factory automation in Malaysia. Founded in 1997, the company is currently based in Paya Lepas, Pulau Pinang. Greytech has took the responsibility in providing confidential, cost-effective, quality contract manufacturing and design of automation equipment. Greytech's main business activities is designing and manufacturing integrated semiconductors into robotics machinery. Greytech also has been involved in the development of solar technology, electronic devices, semiconductors, life science, energy storage, and glass substrate. Greytech operates its business as a multinational company and continuously receiving demand for their machinery around the globe, including United States, Singapore, China, Vietnam, and some parts of European Union countries. In June 2019, Greytech has been successfully listed in the ACE market of Bursa Malaysia Securities Berhad, and the IPO price was opened at 61 cents per share. Later on December 2020, Greytech has succeeded in transfer into the main market of Bursa Malaysia Securities Berhad. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Syed Hakim bin Syed Putra Jamrulai from class BA1144D.
Comparative analysis. Greytech stock price movement.
Since the market crashed in March of 2020 due to the pandemic COVID-19, Greytech price movement has increased up to almost 800%. The share stock price reached an all-time high on 3 February 2021. Despite the pandemic crisis, Greytech was able to soar bullishly in an uptrend line in the same time. Greytech was promoted into the main market of Bursa on December 2020.
FBM KLCI Index. It is a major stock market index which tracks the performance of 30 largest companies by full market capitalization listed on the main board of the Bursa Malaysia. Since the beginning of 2021, it has been decreasing about 5.77% compared to Greytech, which has been increasing since the earlier on of the year. This is a positive sign for Greytech. Greytech compared with technology index. As we can see, the orange line is Greytech and the red is Bursa Malaysia Technology Index. The movement of Greytech is quite similar to the Bursa Malaysia Technology Index. This means that it obeys to the market and the report can be a proof of it. The reason Greytech must obey it is because of technology index is the benchmark for the company in similar fields. To conclude my comparative analysis, this is my reasoning. Even though Greytech is a new company listed in the Bursa marketplace, it shows that they are turning into a market leader, that they are leading with the green tech technology. Their performance improved and was able to have a good uprising in their performance in the market this year.
Hello, hi, my name is Muhammad Faiz bin Alias from BA1144D. And I will talk about trend analysis. So what is trend analysis? Trend analysis is attempt to predict a trend such as a bull market and travel a trend until the evidence reveals a reversal of the trend, such as a bull to bear market. Trend analysis is based on the premise that traders have an idea of what will happen in the future with what has happened in the past. Trend analysis focus on three basic time horizons like a short term, intermediate trend and long term. For Greytech company, from 1 July 2020 until 30 June 2021, we can focus on the short-term and intermediate trend. This is a company trend for overall. So it's an uptrend line. It's a whereby a line is a draw on the chart by connecting the low point of the security as its price continue to rise. Each low point is successively higher than the previous low. This progression gives a trend line its upward slope. For intermediate trend, the Greytech company graph show a slight retracement from the higher price of RM6.71 to RM5.51. The retracement caused the Greytech share price fall by 19.91%. This related to the implementation of lockdown. Okay, so we can see the price was going up but have a slightly retracement. for a intermediate trend. Last but not least is a minor trend for grey tech. So the minor trend for grey tech still showing the uptrend, which is from the price 4.89 cent to 5.70 cent less than a month. This is a good thing for grey tech as it managed to get an increase of 18.9%. In early March 2021, the company reached out the higher price level but could not continue the increases.
Hi, assalamualaikum. My name is Wan Muhammad Ilham bin Wan Rushdan from BA144D, and in this part of the video, I will talk to you about grey tech's price patterns. But first, let's briefly know about price patterns. Price pattern is defined as a recognizable configuration of price movement that can be identified using a series of trend lines or curves. Current movements and forecast future market movements have been examined by technical analysts for quite a long time. In the case of grey tech, we can observe that there are reversal and continuation patterns. The first price pattern that we can observe from grey tech's price movement is the flag pattern. As we analyze the stock price pattern from 1st of July 2020 until 21 July 2020, we can observe that there is a continuation pattern of flags. The flag pattern is formed when the price of the stock meets a correction in a parallel channel. Most importantly, grey tech's flag pattern is a bullish continuation pattern. Next, double top pattern. As we can analyze, the double top pattern is formed in grey tech's price movement from 2 February 2021 until 27 April 2021 as it hits the resistance line of the price 6.360 two times. This indicates that the selling pressure at the resistance line is strong, causing the price movement to move downwards. This pattern usually forms over a longer period of time, either weeks or months. Grey tech's double top pattern indicates a bearish reversal pattern. We then proceed with technical overlays, which is divided into two categories, single SMA and double SMA. SMA, or simple moving average, is defined as the average price of a security is computed over a specific number of periods. Both SMAs apply crossover rules of buy signal and sell signal. In case of grey tech, the suggested time frames are 50-day and 100-day. As we can see, grey tech's price movement has been moving above the SMA 50-day line and 100-day line. This establishes an uptrend pattern, and a buy signal occurs whenever the price closes above the moving average double SMA line. In the situation of grey tech, we can observe on 1st of April 2021, the double SMA of 10-day crosses above 20-day line, which indicates a buy signal or a golden cross. The price of grey tech later saw and increased higher due to the early indicator signal. Meanwhile, if we observe on the 1st of March, the double SMA of 10-day crosses below 20-day line. This indicates a sell signal, or known as a death cross. It meant that an early indicator of a sell-off will happen, and later the price of grey tech did plunge massively.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Akhil Zafran bin Muhammad Fazli from BA1144D. So I will talk about the technical indicator for the grey tech company. The first indicator is moving average convergence divergence indicator. From the grey tech chart, the MACD indicator showed that a sell signal at the 14 February 2021. It is because we can see the MACD histogram turns down above zero and the MACD crosses below the signal line. This stock market also shows the buy signal using this MACD indicator. The buy signal is at 26 March 2021 because we can see the MACD crosses above the signal line and the histogram start to turns up below zero. Next is relative strength index indicator. From the grey tech chart, we can see the RSI indicator at September 2020, the line are above 70. So it shows that it's a sell signal for this stock market because the line have reached over the overbought line. It also indicates that the stock has reversed its pure bull trend. After that, the stochastic oscillator indicator. From the grey tech chart, at 2 September 2020, we can see the stochastic indicator show that the K line crosses below the D line at the overbought range. So it means that is a sell signal. At 13 September 2020 also show a buy signal when the K line crosses above the D line in the oversold range. Lastly, the William R indicator. From the company grey tech chart, we can see that at 14 December 2020, the William R indicator show that the line are crossed over negative 80 line, which means it is oversold. So at this price, we can buy because it is a buy signal. After that, we also can see at the indicator that the line are above the overbought line at 16 November 2020. So it is sell signal because it is over the negative 20 line.
Lastly, for the conclusion and recommendations, we believe that Greytech is a potential, rapidly growing and profitable company. Currently, Greytech's stock price is still in accumulation stage and it will move sideways in the short period of term. Stock analysts forecast that there will be a positive trend in the future for Greytech. We recommend that Greytech should be in the portfolios of investors or traders as it shares a positive outlook of the company fundamentally and technically. In the long term, Greytech's price trend is bullish and we can expect a continuous uptrend in the near future. That's all from our group. Thank you for watching. Bye!